Every second counts. If the main character hits them, they'll explode.
We need a cool moment here.
How about a construction site? Our hero hits the jump and wham! There's an explosion!
What caused it?
We don't have time to say! So then, our hero sees the mutation stations filled with the gooey shit that's turning people into zombies.
Where are these things from?
A countryless evil corporation.
That's a smart move. This way, no country or people are made out to be the villains.